So we have a tectonic plate that's moving slowly across the hot spot. The hot spot doesn't move. The tectonic plate is what moves. It moves extremely slowly. What's the rate that it moves at? About what?
An inch a year.
Okay. And sometimes the hot spot creates so much magma coming out that it creates a volcanic island. Volcanic islands. So what we have is a series of hotspot islands on the tectonic plate. Nice job, folks. Nice job. Okay, good job.